Hello and welcome. I'm Scott Dennis. Thanks so much for joining us. Topping our news today at noon, one of the area's most high-profile murder cases will return to a courtroom. Due to new sentencing guidelines involving death penalty cases, the man convicted of killing 11-year-old Carly Brucia more than a decade ago has a chance now to have his sentence reduced to life in prison. ABC 7's Ray Collins joins us now with details. Ray?
Scott, it's a case that drew nationwide attention when Joseph Smith kidnapped Carly Brucia behind a car wash on Bee Ridge Road, and her body was found days later buried in a shallow grave out Clark Road. Back in 2005, a Sarasota jury found Smith guilty and by a 10-2 vote sentenced him to death. But now that the state requires a unanimous 12-0 verdict, Smith's been granted a new sentencing phase. And at least one local criminal defense attorney finds it unlikely that any jury will be unanimous again. He predicts that Smith will be taken off death row and instead serve life in prison.
So what that'll mean is they'll have to go back and reopen everything that they did in the past and actually have another trial in front of a 12-person jury. And if one person holds out, if one person disagrees with the prosecutor's argument for death penalty, he won't get the death penalty. There just typically is one or two people who are really uncomfortable imposing the death penalty.
Well, this time Smith wanted an automatic life sentence, but a judge refused that. If Smith doesn't appeal that, Derek Bird says a new sentencing phase could begin in Sarasota in as soon as 9 months. Scott?